What's up, you guys? Today I am back at you with the second episode of the Day in My Life at Colleges Across the United States series, and I'm so excited with it. I think it's really fun, and it's been turning out great. So today, as you can see by the title, we have the College of William & Mary with my friend Sarah. It's gonna be a really fun video. Again, I'm going to be reacting with you guys to the footage that we got, and I edited it all, so you're still looking at a D-Rose Videos production. But yeah, I'm super excited that we get to continue the series. Next week is going to be Dartmouth, so get excited for that. And yeah, without further ado, let's just go ahead and hop in.
Hey guys, I'm Devin's friend Sarah, and I go to William & Mary. So I'll be showing you what a typical day is like here. So I'm about to head out to lunch. On Wednesdays, the pep band eats together, so I'll be getting with
them. She does marching band.
But I'll show you my room in the meantime.
She's so good. So good. Oh, Halloween decorations! Ah, I love it! I love like the woodsy green vibe of William & Mary. It's so pretty. Like so much just trees and grass.
So now it's time for class. Statistics.
She's also crazy smart. Like really, really smart. Oh, see how pretty? Just so much green and trees.
So I
love it. I
finished my two classes for today, and now I'm headed to band rehearsal.
She was like number one chair in Virginia. She was like always used to help me with the clarinet. So good.
I'm in the music building right now, and I'm about to practice because I haven't practiced in over 2 weeks, and I have a lesson in 2 days. So wish me luck.
We performed together a few times. Maybe I'll try to find a video.
So now I'm going to take you to one of my favorite spots on campus. It's the Crim Dell, which is this beautiful bridge over a little lake pond thing. And the legend is that if you walk over the bridge with someone and kiss them, then you'll be together forever. So
scandal!
Hasn't happened yet, but we'll see.
Oh, okay. Oh, so pretty. Look at that. With like the fall leaves. We don't have fall leaves at UCLA right now. No fall. Okay, I see you at the gym. I prefer to swim, honestly. I'm not really a runner.
Alright guys, so I just went to the gym, and now I'm gonna head back and shower. So it's one of the girls
putting in the work
day today, so we're having an impromptu little break.
Yes, girl.
That was my day at William & Mary. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's a great school. Definitely check it out. I absolutely love it here. Go Tribe. And yeah, much love to Devin.
Love you too, Sarah. Make sure you guys smash the like button for Sarah and comment down below how awesome William & Mary looks and thanking her for doing this video for us, because she did a great job for sure. Down below, if you didn't know, it is in Virginia, kind of middle slash southern Virginia, I believe. It's a really great school, and obviously it has really great people. So yeah, make sure you check it out if you're looking at colleges. But yeah, I love you guys. Hope you enjoyed the second episode. Get excited for the third. We're looking at Dartmouth University. We're heading up north to the Ivy League. And yeah, should be a lot of fun. So I love you guys so much. Don't let anyone ruin your fun today. And I will see you all real soon with a new video. Bye, guys.